Anyway.
Love so hard.
You feel what you feel, and those feelings are real.
Come on, Kristoff. Let down your guard. Again, you're gone. Off on a different path than mine. I'm left behind, wondering if I should follow. You had to go, and of course it's always fine. I probably could catch up with you tomorrow.
Like you, so I don't have to worry about important things.
That's not what I mean. I don't worry because, well, I have you and Elsa and Kristoff and Sven, and the gates are open wide, and I'm not alone anymore. Yes, the wind blows a little bit colder, and we're all getting older, and the clouds moving on with every autumn breeze. Peter Pan just became fertilizer,
and my leaves are no sadder and wiser.
Your hand in mine.
to you.
I'm holding on tight to you.
All right, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure you go down below and hit that subscribe button. I love all of you guys. Bye.
If you have psoriatic arthritis and...
I'm sorry.